Scrapers, Recyclers, and Refiners. Moose here again. So this video is going to be one of the last videos that I'm doing for Gold Refining Month, which turned out to be 2 months. I'm going to show you how to glaze a crucible, and then I'm going to show you how to smelt the gold powder down into a nice little nugget. You need your crucible, and some kind of setup to absorb or diffuse the heat. You could use a fire brick or you know, some other setup. I use this little hibachi thing because it seems to work. To glaze it, you're just going to need propane. To smelt it, it works a lot better with map gas. You're going to need some borax. You can get right at any grocery store in the laundry section. So what we're going to do is we're going to start off by gently heating up the crucible. Get it nice and hot, and then we're going to pour just a little bit of borax around it to make like a glossy glass-like surface. And the point over here where you're going to pour, if you do pour, you're going to put a little bit extra borax on. So you know you're getting there when it starts to have like a little bit of a red glow to it. That's what you want to get. So the crucible is nice and hot. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to try and get as much of that gold powder in there as I can. It's nice. It's kind of a little bit spongy, which is easier to work with. That'll be good for now. And I'm going to get our torch on here. So as you can see, after just a little bit of melting, the dust is really starting to shrink down. That's to be expected. You want to make sure you go in some nice runs. Alright, so as you can see, it's starting to come together a little bit, starting to take form. So we're done. We've got a nice round little BB in there. So as you can see, kind of nice little bead in there. Quench it in the water. Make sure you have a little bit of water here to quench it when you're done. There we are. That is our end product. So, and we've got 2.5 grams. So 2.5 grams of gold. That is from 1 pound of gold fingers. You can see that. All right, so that wraps it up for smelting the gold. A few things you want to remember. One, it's very important that you glaze that crucible. You want to make sure that that gold can move around freely on there so it can all, you know, clump together to form a nice little gold BB. You want to make sure that when you're hitting this with a torch, it's best to use matte gas. Matte gas is a little bit more expensive, but you're actually going to end up spending less money because it heats it up so much faster. And when you first hit it, it's important that you put the, if you have gold, fine gold, like gold powder, if it's not in the sponge form, what you want to make sure you do is you glaze that crucible, and while it's still hot, get that gold powder in there. That's going to kind of help, you know, crunch up the outside of it. And then hit with a very light flame to begin with. You know, you want to make sure that your flame isn't going to blow stuff all over. You want your flame to be just enough so that you can make a crust on the outside of the powder. And then go from there. So, thanks for watching. If you have any questions, comments, like, subscribe. See you on the next one.